Am I alive? Seems that I am. Copy. Okay. Seems that I am the live. Time to get comfortable. Okay. Okay. I'm hearing somebody snore. Is that you in that monitor? Dead. Why am I? Bassy. There you go. Okay. Got you. Alright. Hello. Welcome to my stream. I've already beat this game as Emily. And now I am trying Alex Corvo.
Show yourself. For you.
All right, bruh. Glad you can join. You little bitch. Boy.
Someone's not feeling well. Someone's I need help.
I need assistance.
No need for y'all to alert anybody else. Get your ass over.
I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help.
Fuck. He got me on the second hit. Damn it, Let me...
I need to find a ship.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Right there. Hey Alex, welcome to the stream. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, bye bye. You kid don't partner, dummy. Okay. But mine.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Somewhere. That's where I'm going. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. Don't. Gimme. Beep 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 beep. Hee hee hee. Get psyched, bitch.
Someone's asking for trouble over there.
Into the water you go, and now I go to. Okay. Boop, 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 boop.
Something's going on at Dunwall. Lord Atano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton.
Hello.
The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who has seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful wail will get you there. Should we go?
Let's go.
Yeah, I was little.
Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow.
Yeah, there it is. Turn back around.
I remember this endless cold. Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
I'll try to be as quiet when cutscenes happen.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another empress. I gave you my mark for a reason. I wanted to know what happens when you take an honorable man's life away. When you push his face down in the mud. What will he do, given the chance? And what a sight it was. You gave yourself over to blood and terror. Gave it everything you had. Then you spent 15 years making sure it wouldn't happen again. But now it has. And this time, you know where it leads. Will you do it all again? Where is that good man now?
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along.
It is dishonored too, Alex.
Never thought I'd be here again. Feels as good as I remember.
I played the first Dishonored, and now I'm playing
now
the second
like
one.
To save
oh
my
god,
daughter
that's good.
And win back her throne.
Okay.
Kobe.
But when cutscenes happens, I will be quiet, so you won't just hear me just blabbering.
I've been here.
Okay.
Know you? Do you remember?
Mm-hmm.
It's been so long. And you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Jessamine. If all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice.
MP.
That's enough.
You're welcome.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Okay. Now I got a heart. I've played this. I played this and beat this, like, I beat it like maybe two nights ago. and now I've just been, I was playing as Emily, but now I'm playing as Eitan, excuse me, almost. He's so rude.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
So how are you guys today?
Just when you think you've got it all figured out.
It is.
Just as you're starting to relax, you look up and there are wolves at the gate. Wolves with red muzzles. Hungry for your insides. Everything has turned to shit. Last time I saw Karnaka, I was just 18. Boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn and I'd been up all night dancing, three sheets to the wind. I was puffed up with the old Duke's favor. I thought I was the greatest swordsman the Isles had ever known. In the 36 years since, I've buried countless enemies. Most deserved what they got. But I wonder if that even matters. I've stopped dozens of assassins, but the one who got through eats at my dreams. Who'd have thought I'd come home to Karnaka, the most wanted man in the Empire, following the trail of a monstrous killer? Who'd have thought I'd be on the run again, ready to wade through another river of blood?
Okay, but this is a fun game. Even number one was fun, like insanely fun. I feel like crap today. Okay, grab that, and then I'll take the crossbow too. Barnes at the door. By the way, Alex, if that's you,
when you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Okay, I'll tell you when I'm ready. I feel like crap today.
We've been on route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right.
Why can
shut
up?
He is.
You know, I'm just gonna come in here. I'll just. AP got grounded and she basically ordered something offline. No, not offline, but online. And it arrived like 2 days ago. So she got grounded for like a month. Which is kind of sad.
Karnaka looks pretty from a distance, but it's a city.
Okay, bitch, I'm here. Shut up now.
All right, you've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn you.
Okay.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. It's the sort of thing that happens, and usually the local authorities resolve it.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual.
Yeah, I know.
We're going to set up for Dunwall.
But I don't want to do that.
The Crown Killer.
I just don't want to,
the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed.
Do that.
All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
Pattermire was the solarium years ago.
If you want, I could just skip the cutscene if you want me to.
Maybe the alchemist will cooperate. Maybe she won't. Either way, I'll try to figure out what happened to Sokolov, too.
I would say good luck, but I don't think you want my luck. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take a skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Excuse me?
Fuck. Damn it, Alex. I'm all red faced.
The jewel of the South. My homeland.
I'm all red faced now. Thanks a lot, Alex.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Not funny. Okay, I'm ready.
Ready. The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go.
One more time, old friend.
God, Alex. Oh, God. I'll put the shit on my fingers. Ah. Damn, that hurts. You know how you don't like pop your fingers after a while and then you just do it and it hurts? If you just hear like an echo, like a repeat, I just have my tablet up so I can hear how good I sound. And see if everything's alright, so just don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Okay. Time to get to the butt kicking. Escape now.
I'd take you to Adamire by boat, but security's too tight.
Everything's tight with you. No, wait, hold up. There's one spot that ain't tight. You
I got news for them.
Fucking whore. Okay.
You bet. The jewel of the South, they say. You know the skipper? I guess that's what it looks like from very far away.
Yeah. It cost a lot. But my little brother, he got it for his birthday. You know, random guy. Boop, boop. He got this. He got Lego Worlds, but he didn't... totally forgot about this. It was kind of trash, so he decided to take it back, and he ended up getting two more games, Dead Rising 3, not 3, but 2 for PS3, and also Abzu. I'll probably do a stream about that. That game is beautiful. It's basically
half the people in the Empire. Part of me
it actually is. You can actually just cut off body parts and shit. Like that.
From the time of the rat plague.
It is. It is insanely violent.
Come back here.
But Abzu is Abzu or is Abzu. Do I even English, bruh? It's A-B-Z-U. There we go. Abzu something. It's a very beautiful game. It's basically more about exploration and all that. It's basically you're underwater and you're basically swimming with... Oh, yeah, it's off. You're basically swimming with a bunch of animals. Sea creatures and all that. It is beautiful, I gotta say.
Who is
you? What are you going to diss me? Ah, god dang it. I was trying to access my weapon reel. I got Ew. Okay. Wait, I forgot I have, I don't know if it's still here, but I was able to, I hope it worked, to give me some of my stuff that I had on my previous game, on the previous, thing as Emily. I'm just lonely. I had nobody on my own. Oh wow! As this guy, you get so much. Oh my god! Dish is very nice.
Okay.
Oh yeah, so we got yeah. Okay. Wait, that's the wrong button. Here it is. Do I got any runes? No, I do not. So I have to. Oh god, that was an accident. Accidente.
Please. No, no, no. Someone's shooting at us.
Come to me.
Boop, boop. I'm
saying this now. Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
To your neighbor and to the Abbey of the Everyman.
Sleeping. Oh god.
Hold closest to the seven strictures.
Woohoo! Where am I? Oh, I'm on a I was on that thing, okay. Boop, boop.
Move along.
What's that?
Something wrong?
Nothing. You are nothing.
Okay.
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
No.
By the strictest!
By the strictest!
Oh god, it's an overseer.
Isn't he the man on the posters?
Someone's
been
attacked!
Someone's
not feeling well! I need
help! For the Abbey! Yeah, there we go. I see a crash double. Look up. So, we'll be able to take that to this little car. Oh, don't forget about that. Give me keys. Thank you. What?
I've seen cities go bad before. Smell the rot.
What, Alex?
15 years ago in Dunwall.
What happened?
What? You just saw how badass I am? Or have you just now noticed how violent this game can get? I saw another one. Oh, you're right here. I'm blinded. Blinded by the light. I can't really tell what that says because I'm like sitting across the damn room.
Hello? Me not clean this up. Somebody else do it. Me.
Oh god.
Super range.
Broken glass.
I win.
Food. Come on.
I am.
Whoop. Don't forget how many people there is here. Okay, up there. Damn, this thing doesn't have no way.
What?
There's nothing.
There was what? Where did? Am I going crazy?
Nope, I'm right here. Hello.
Attermeyer Station.
Okay, they didn't hear me.
You should take me out to the Institute.
Boop.
Boop. Booby.
No witnesses. Yeah.
Kneel down to your bet. I'm not impressed.
I'm not impressed, good sir.
Found you will get away in my way.
Like a boom.
Broken glass.
Oh, the far reach. It's the fun thing to do. You got TV boy?
Are you alright? That's it. Let's go.
I win.
Oh my god, I love this game so much. Okay, let me put this as this. This is this. Hold on. Okay. Forge. Okay. Because I'm your best friend, and you want to watch me be a boss? Huh?
Maybe I can drag the Duke of Sirkonos through one of these.
Take this. Oh yeah, no, Nini. There, bad boy. Okay. Oh god, no, I don't want to get under there. Top of it. Ow. Always. Okay. Off. Okay, regenerate, please. Right up here. Regenerate. Okay, you're gonna regenerate now. Go up here. Yep, where is he? Where? Where'd you go? No damage! Okay, time to get out of here. I thought I was gonna die there. Well, I'm sorry, Alex. I got a party meal. Yes, I did. I killed her. No mercy. I try to be sneaky, but to be honest, I'm not very sneaky. Because when I start to become noticed, I'm like, oh no! Like, notice me, senpai, but no. Oh, shut up.
What can I say? My boss never dropped.
Just for tracking down the Crown Killer. The place used to be a solarium for the idle rich where they flocked for rejuvenation. It was founded just after the plague hollowed out Dunwall a decade and a half. Hulk, Hulk. Who shoots? We're just getting started, Arca, okay? Just calm your titties. Calm your tatas. Oh, no, I thought that was pickle. Okay. Hello. Okay. Anyone caught taking medicinal supplies will be written up and... Kapuya. Ooh, hello.
That's it. Let's go!
You're done!
It seems like it is.
You won't get away!
Mo, where you hitting at? Close that, open that. Thanks. I win. Don't mind me, I get amused, very easily. Whoa, what's that dog food? Okay. Take another bone charm. Happy appetite. I shot a civilian. Sir, I am so sorry. Oh, what you got on you? I'll take your coin. I really need one of these blue potions. Okay. Oh, boom. Oh, God. Oh, on the edge.
Live and laugh on the edge.
Do not blow up, I swear to God. Oh, hold up. Fuck me. Oh. Okay. What the hell is that? That regen. Kobe. Hello.
What if I shot a thing?
Fuck me. Hello. Welcome to the club.
I'm not impressed.
You hide. She touched me dirty. What that pistol you have to go off the ammo. Fuck off. Why does motherfucker? Somebody behind me? Bitch. Heads up. To be honest, this part right here, it took me like an hour to do because I had no idea what I was doing. But I started to get them. I'm supposed to go down today. I'm gonna go way up there. Oh god, I'm... Oh. Huh. Oh, fuck me, I hate these guys. I'm like bugs, bruh. They're bugs. You don't like bugs. The grenade. There was always a grenade here. Where'd it go? Fuck me. I think it's somewhere up top.
Bad move.
What the fuck hit me? It's a cult. I'm gonna eat your grapes. Killing people. I just need a grenade. I'll take that though. Save it for later. Where'd the grenade go? I remember there was a grenade here. Fuck me. Okay. On this bit right here, I had no idea because there was that thing up there. Right, and I never knew it was outside the whole time. Oh no. Okay, hurry up, man. Hurry up. I need. Oh! Thank you. Oh, grab the damn bomb. Oh, what? Okay. Okay. Now it's... Oh, God. Oh, for some reason my stomach made me no likey for something. That was a note. That is nothing. I'm running into walls now. Don't judge me. Okay. Time to get... To be honest, it is. Oh, fuck me. I do not like... Oh, God. Underlay. I'm on them. Owie. They touched me. They touched me. Fucking hate them. It is fun. This chick, she's an I just have to talk to her, then I'll kill her. She's basically like a witch, kinda.
I'm sorry.
I'll just get you out. Just tell me, and I'll just get this cutscene, and I'll kill her.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt?
No.
The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Yes, he was here for a short time, but she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? A patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers.
Hashtag Alex. Hashtag girl. Kobe girl. Oh, yes. Hashtag murders. Alex. Fuck you. Okay. Okay. Maybe my balls have been dropped, huh? Maybe that.
The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that.
That's nasty.
I used to do such good work, and now my memory is failing.
That's nasty.
Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Okay, don't talk to you, got this.
We don't get visitors very often. Only one.
Told you. She came back alive. That bitch is crazy.
There's no place for monsters like you in this world.
Okay. Another one. Oh, found the stun mines. Let's go, baby. Okay, take this. Go to my things, cause I got another bone charm. Oh, shivering shell out, baby. I hear one of these. There they are. These things are ugly. I got my pistols. That is the wrong button. I forgot there's no aim. There's no aim. Ow. Oh god. Leg it, my leg, motherfucker. Give me. Hi, Rob. I'm hearing another one. Or is that outside? That's outside. Okay, I'm good. That's a sink. Yeah, that's Rogue. That Alex guy is Rogue. He's under the... No. Yeah, whatever. Leave me alone. When I get scared, I like to freaking express my feelings. Get to the ground. Probably after this. You really want to hear poor ears? I'll just scream right into the fucking mic. I'm not afraid to do it. Like how I did on, you said like, do it, and I jumped on your fucking back. Booyah. Dramatic motherfucker. Okay, grab this. Give me the apple. By the way, that thing right there, that big old tower.
The watchtower.
That thing shoots missiles. Okay, that's just a... Please die. Thank you. For fuck's sake. It took way too long. Oh no. Okay. I'ma grab this and I'm just gonna. It worked. Oh, I love doing that so much. Get me down on the drops. Kobe! You mean aim, A-I-M. I don't aim for their heads. It's either it automatically does it or there's just like, oh shit. Badass. Okay.
Can we leave this place yet?
Yes.
I don't like it.
Come on, let's go.
Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
Let's go. I'm the Levana. Skip this. Nobody talks. Okay. You can take a look at that right there if you want to. I'm very, very not sneaky. Worth it. Okay, don't mind me. No, I don't. That's it. I don't control what the character does, okay? I just press buttons and it does it. If I like to, I would just go for the arms. No. No. Don't. Don't. Don't.
Okay. I need Anton Sokolov, but he's
this
missing.
Man old.
Held by another inventor named Karen Jindosh, who no doubt.
If you guys want me to, I could just skip the cutscenes. I've already seen them.
Jindosh is the mad inventor who brought clockwork killing machines to Karnaca. They say he's got the most brilliant mind in the Isles, and it may be true, but a smart man wouldn't be standing in my way. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive.
Oh God!
Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Where did I get this? Okay. Okay. Nice. Use that.
It's everything they say, even older. He's got another one too.
Right here.
It's time to go get Sokolov.
So, when you see this dig at you, won't think I'd be so little anymore, won't you? Do a little thing.
Ready?
Yes, let's go.
We should head out.
Let's go. Ale, vamanos.
Let's get underway.
My God. I missed this mask. Dishonor 1. Rest in peace. Whoever has that, Dishonored. Maybe because people like to think they're older and just won't, and being like a little ass, like my dad. My dad's an asshole. On the apple bottom knees, food with the bird.
Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle.
Easy,
the
easy,
Grand
easy.
Guard watches his mansion, harassing people who look like trouble.
You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station.
Yes, but there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
No.
Yes, but it's been years.
Okay.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers. Then
what'd you do with touching
back.
Me?
He means a lot to me.
Did I have to kill you? No. Okay. I'm here, no rat. Here. I know what I'm doing. I've seen this. I played this. Oh God! I'm running at the shit. Okay. Yes, I hope.
I've definitely heard something.
Wait, I'll have a look over there.
No, you're not.
I'll check around here.
Hello. Didn't see me in the thing, did you?
Oh, you.
That's not what I wanted to do. Oh god, you're right there. Oh! Hey man, need a hand.
Okay.
I know. Time to go to this black market. See, here, I just had no idea what I was doing. I just found like a way to like a window, the fucking smallest window there, and I was able to crawl through that shit like no problem. Okay, go down here.
Greetings. There's something familiar about you.
I've been away from Karnaka for a long time. I need a rewire tool, like the ones used by the Grand Guard. No questions, clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now.
You go, girl.
I can't be responsible for their manners if you take their meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
I did. We can do. I did that voice in high, like, in 8th grade, and all the girls, the girls would call me Becky. It was the funniest thing. Yes, but fabulous.
What's the mask for?
Hold on. You won't like how this ends.
Oh, that's not how it ends?
How does it end then? With an old man giving me advice in my own damn city, then being force-fed his ugly mask. Because that sounds like something I'd like a lot.
Bitch, over here drawing you. Oh! Bitch. Something stab me in the back. Who stabbed me? What's that? Dirty right way. Slatter DMs, hello.
I can't believe you're alive after crossing Paolo.
He talks a good game, but I was putting down his kind when I was 16.
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for.
You let me talk? Like, even... Whew. Okay, guys, what would you think I should get? It gives me one. Should I get Hardened Bolt, Incendiary Bolt, Stinging Bolt, or Magnetized Bullet? I want you guys to pick. Better damage. Basically sets the guy on fire. Causes an enemy to what? Okay, well, I think last time I got the incendiary bolt. That's what this. Okay. How much money I got? Not pretty much. I need to get this.
A pleasure to do business.
This. God.
Things were so much better. Just a deal well made. You find me again.
Hey, wanna see something? Damn it! Fuck me. Okay. Time to use my hound. Oh yeah, I didn't buy one. Hehe. I am not very merciful. Let's go hack some shit. Oh, shut up. You're mine now, bitch. Fuck that bitch. god. Why is everything gonna be so difficult with you, Alex? Girl. I'm weird when it comes to this shit. Okay, I'm not gonna another. Do that with my mouth. I totally forgot I can do that shit. Hello. Oh, Kobe! This is Sparta, motherfucker. Not Dishonored. Okay. Let me. Yeah, let me ride. Let me ride. My girl was on a trip, seeing her favorite rocket ship. Fly through the sun. Okay, there you go. Keep going. Rogue. Or should I just call you Arca?
I can see Jindosh's mansion from here.
Hello, Alex.
The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Weird. Don't judge me, alright? I'm special. My mama said I'm special. Hehe, suck it. Oh! Oh, you gotta be in. Like that! Hehe. Come here, you. Headbutt. See, I didn't go for his head that time, Alex. Where'd he go? Oh, gotta run. I'm gonna run. Oh, close your eyes, you're too innocent. Okay. Go this way. Okay, yeah, that's good. I can. Can't jump that. Yes. Hello. We're coming in like Batman. I got a center ball. No. Not have a recurrent. Give me. I like to bring this with me. Do major damage. Anybody? Oh, hello. Konnichiwa. Damn it. Fuck. Oh god. I'm in a quick predicament. Okay. Hey! God, I'm so scared. Oh no, I can't touch that. It's gonna shot me! Okay. Oh well. I always do. I really never give anybody mercy. But when it comes to civilians, I usually just knock them out and then like throw them into a river of piranha. Oh god. Golly, that gets so close. Freaks me the fuck out.
I've known people like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they work.
And then it's gonna be hard because there's not gonna be robots now. Watch them. Big robots with razor arms. It's like giant scissor arms. And they just took like scissors and basically rip them apart and put them on their arms. Pretty stupid. Ow, pop my foot. Lowell. Why do you want to know so much, huh, Alex? Huh? Cause you think you want to just try to do that better than her? Huh? You getting jelly, ain't you, Alex? Huh? You so jelly. The jelly like jello.
Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov. Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
You are jelly. Why are you asking why I like her so much, huh? You're so jelly. Actually, hold up. Oh, you bitch! Oh, God! Fucking... Oh, no ammo! Oh, my God, he does damage! Oh yeah, I forgot, I just knocked your head off, so you can't see where I'm at. Oh no! He touched me. He touched me somewhere I don't want to be touched. Jelly. Oh, bullcrap, Alex. You just told me just a minute ago.
Now that I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired.
How much bullshit did you have to do to pay for this bullshit bridge?
An aristocratic thrill seeker?
I swear to God.
Closer. You train with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a good back alley in your movements.
Shut up, please, so I can go back to ass-kicking.
All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome. Royal Protector.
You're a dick.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after a washed-up Anton.
I'll be nice if you let me in. Let me in and I'll just give you a little love tap, okay?
Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection.
You just ask, what does AP got that you don't? That's basically asking what she has that you don't, and you want to improve that. That's basically being jelly. Run! Oh, open sesame! Open this! I totally forgot there were two people there.
They touch me around places I don't want to be touched on.
I don't have any ammo.
I don't know if that's gonna do anything. Oh god, you're right there. I just hit my head on my freaking wall. Stay away. You touch me wrong. Okay.
Go! No! Don't die!
Oh god, get to run! Oh god, oh god.
Jesus Christ, they do a lot of damage.
It ain't freaking...
Tag the arms! Come on! Oh god, there's two of them. Please, no. Oh, they have that.
I'm in a corner. Oh, they were gonna do something to me. I don't wanna be there.
I swear to god, Alex, you send that shit to her. I will fucking hurt you. I will fucking find where you live. And I'll just beat the shit out of you. I don't care. I'll have to tackle you down. Oh god. Oh.
Take out the arms.
What a god, Alex. No, bad girl. Fucking tear it up. Fuck's sake, I'm a boss. Okay, open up.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
So I'll just let him do that, this thing. That's not how you spell metal. M-E-T-A-L. Metal! You spell metal like that, you bit! You spell metal like that, like... Melon was my... Push! God! Thanks, people touch me. Oh god. Oh. Okay. Gimme! Golly, these things. I'm hearing a rat. Okay, whatever. Is that breakable? No, it's not. Fuck. I'm gonna be. Bitch, move. No. Thank you. I got an A++ in fucking retard class, I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm fucking away, motherfucker. Bitch, you do it!
See the third of the house. If you Anything for you.
I know you should have been here.
That mask you wear is exquisite. I detect pure chocolate sand in it. You made it, didn't you? But not on the top. There's another style.
You get your ass back here, motherfucker.
Someone protect me!
Where'd you go?
That's not right!
Be careful. This was devised to test the limits of the clockwork soldiers. Quite. If you're really looking for Sokolov, that old nag is around here somewhere. But she's just going to the vicinity.
Leave me alone.
I didn't. They're evil, okay?
What kind of
they want to kill me. If I don't kill them first, they're going to kill me, and I don't want to be killed. And then I won't be able to get far into this game.
Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Okay. Whoop, whoop. Please go down.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Layback for detect astro damage. Who's that? I'm not that violent. Okay, I'm gonna hurt too. Okay, dad. Smack that. Okay.
Sokolov.
No.
Corvo, only you could have come this far. Megan helped me find you.
We need I didn't die, did I?
Jindosh has plans for an army of his clockwork soldiers. He can't be permitted to build it. He won't. I'll be paying him a visit momentarily.
Don't worry, he didn't die. He's just passed out. Watch. See, I'm cut.
So, you've taken Sokolov. Now what?
He'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then I owe Jindosh a visit.
No. Oh, no, wrong thing. No, it's not my dad. It's a guy who created them. Who is basically being forced to create them. Those robot things. I can just hear him snoring on my shoulder. Okay.
Astonishing. You freed Anton Sokolov.
Oh, man. I'm trying to put this guy down.
I'm wiping off your blood, lady.
He's wounded! Let's finish it!
Why am I? I had to carry him. Okay, I gotta get him to the boat, which I can't show you right now. I gotta get him to the carriage, the thing that I came on. Hey, mom. Hey, mom. Okay. Yep.
Does the mask terrify your enemies, or merely hide your own fear? Hello.
I swear to God, I can't read the list. Hey!
My royal protector, at least.
Oh! 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 Oh!
is so bad. Fuck. I totally forgot that I had that there. Oh, that's the wrong button. I totally forgot that I totally forgot that was there and it scared me so bad. Oh my god, that scared me. That gave me such a scare. I know, but I forgot that that was there and it actually scared me. Oh god, that scared me so bad. That was like playing Final Fantasy Freddy's all over again. Oh, Jesus, that scared me. Oh, now I know not to go yet.
You might think you're going to destroy me, but you'll only end up...
Yeah, eat it, dick, Alex, okay? You're not older than me. You will never be older than me. Never.
What?
You can't even get to that, then. Fuck, did I have to go around? I think I gotta use my powers. But, actually, I did, something happened to me when I was a little bit younger. I had to take like a million pills because I had so much problems with me. First, one night I couldn't breathe in my sleep, and my mom, no, it was my dad, he noticed this. He noticed me not breathing. My dad tried to wake me up, everything. And I had no idea what was happening. And he ended up slapping me across the face. Like a full-on slap. And I woke up feeling nothing. I'm like, huh, what? What's going on? And apparently it was my tonsils. I had to go get my tonsils and adenoids removed. And after that, I've been having to take a bunch of medicines to actually... And this doctor of mine, he gave me the wrong medicine. And basically, it fucked my body. And now, only to expire begging for mercy, crying out for release after only a few hours. Actually, I do have a mom and dad. I'm so sorry for you. But yeah. So my doctor, he was being retarded, he gave me the wrong medicine. And that messed with my body, so everything about me is like slow growth now. Like maybe a month ago, I started growing armpit hair. And it's barely even there. Yeah, so my doctor was pretty dumb. Give me the wrong medicine, fuck my body, we sued him. Yeah. And it wasn't his first time doing that too. He has done that a lot of times apparently. Take that. So yeah. I didn't want to put him down, but alright. So that's why my voice sounds like this, okay? So don't. What do you mean Well, because you're making fun of my voice. It hurts, Alex, it hurts. And I'm telling you why my voice is so like this. And that's why. I'll be like freaking, like what, 20 or 30 before my voice starts to sound like a teenager. Fuck's sake. But no. But yeah, so it was my doctor's fault, not me.
I was born a weirdo.
Okay. Oh my god. Pull. I don't know if I've been through this. Gotta get into the damn carriage. It's the laboratory. I don't need to go there. Too good. Let's go.
I expect you know my clockworks have made the Duke's annual sword tournament obsolete.
Okay.
He's got safety override.
I'm Hello. Back here. Wait for my signal. Stay back.
What?
You won't get away.
Stay back for unambiguous enemy.
Hey, my fault. Okay, I keep pressing the wrong button. She might not like it, but you know, it's the way we go. Open. Oh wait, I cut this chick in half. Please, be cooperative. Thank you. That I can't control what I'm doing. What is that? Oh, that's the piece of the robot. Okay. Okay, you come here.
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor.
Oh, dude, out there. Yeah, Alex, girl. Yes, I know.
Combat protocol 6. Cooling down. Playback for combat protocol.
Is that you watching me? Uh-huh. Eat that. Okay, we're here. So down this way. Need this. Okay. You missed a freaking jump scare that I had. Over here in this room, I totally forgot I activated that thing, which basically shocks the shit out of you. God damn it. See? I tried to turn it off. Third time I've done that. Fuck. But, yeah. Soon I'll be able to kill, soon you'll be able to watch me kill that guy that keeps talking. Yeah. I totally forgot that I had that open because I couldn't get through the elevator. I totally forgot that I had that open and I had the dude that I was carrying on my shoulder and I just walked out just to get shocked and scared the shit out of this guy right here that I'm holding. He actually made the I'm not so little. Why you have to diss me like that, Allie? Please.
Later you confronted the infamous killer Dowd, only to let him escape.
Private. Private. Actually, hold up. I'm just gonna leave you in here because I don't want to keep carrying your dumb ass around. Fuck with me. Yep, I had a massacre in the thing. In some waters, I think all of them, they have piranhas. But not these ones. No. No nudity. Okay. Alex. AP told me what y'all did. What y'all two freaking running around in the RP room. Oh. Naked. Red. No! Unity! Okay, there it is. Found it again. Should I? Blood flies, that's what they're called. I don't need it right now. I will not join the naked side. If it makes you feel any better, I'm just sitting on my bed, just wearing shorts. I ain't just gonna go full on naked and run around my house. No. No. I know, but I'm not going to. I know you know. I have no shirt on. I usually just have my underwear. I would not wear anything else. I would just be sitting. I would walk around my house just with my underwear on. I swear. That's how it is. And now me wearing shorts is actually basically scaring the shit out of my mom and dad. They don't really see me. Oh god. Why do you wanna know, huh? Oh bullshit, you wanna know. Well, I do gotta keep the freaking summer vibe going on, so yeah, of course. Fuck me. God damn it. I hate it when... Why am I so slow? I hate it when I'm trying to do something and it... Okay, I do have abs because it's summer. Okay, but when... What the fish? What the... But when comes, when winter comes, I'm putting on my, I'm putting on my fur. Getting fat for the winter. Keeping warm. What are you gonna be like streaming on? Like PC or PS4, Rob? Probably PS4, because it's a lot easier. I like smashing shit, I don't know why. It's very amusing.
I wonder who will live here in this place after I've passed through the world.
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. Can you please shut up, please? Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Woohoo! Yeah, but that thing will, doing that with the stream, that thing takes a while. Bye bye. Ain't touching you. Because if you're going to play on PC, it's going to take a little bit longer, and you're going to have so much stuff. I prefer playing on PS4. It's way better. Way easier. What's wrong, Alex, huh? Scared of app? Scared of AP, huh? Don't worry, Alex. She already knows that you like to flirt with me. She knows you want this.
At least Sokolov is safe. Now for Jindosh.
Can I get out, please? I'm gonna go kill that one guy now. One guy.
Don't know you, stranger. Bad time to visit Karnaka.
How are you talking? I got you. Oh, you gave me a note! Kobe! Have a nice trip! No, I don't. I do not. No. Hold on, I'm gonna turn up my sensitivity. It's bullshitting. Controls. I do not. I do not. Okay, but. Not like flirting with you. Ah, oh, fuck my finger. Tell me y'all heard that. I popped this shit out of my thumb. Hurt. I got boo boo. What's so strong? No. Do not call me Kobe Bear. Do not. Swear to God.
the fuck is wrong with this one?
Bye bye. Up. Haha, eat a dick.
Oh, switching to alternative tactical mode.
Do not, I swear to God, Alex. Don't like it. God. What am I doing? Yes, I'm gonna go kill that one guy. Spider-Man. What? That is so gay! That is the gayest shit I've ever seen. So gay. So gay. No. No kissy. No kissy. I'm cheeky. No, no. Bad girl. By the way, are you on phone watching my stream? I think you are on phone, ain't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Woohoo.
Entering combat state. Combat protocol 6.
Jeehoo!
Playback indicates an older male. Armed.
Oh, no. I'm on the trigger.
And so
I'm out of the zone!
Ow, hit my chin. That hurt. You not kiss me. You not.
I'm an autistic cookie.
Listen. I don't know where that came from.
Ah, man, autistic cookie.
Oh my God, that was funny. There's gotta be a way to turn that shit off.
Oh
my God, why is it always? Why do you always have to do me like that, game? You do not give me a nickname. I swear to God. Do not give me a nickname. When I was in 7th grade, people started calling me Pillsbury Doughboy because every time somebody touches my stomach, I started to laugh. Oh my God. Hey boo-boo, we're gonna get that piggity basket. Hey boo boo, I'm gonna get that peanut best one. Where am I? Got him at the bourbon. Yeah. Do not call me Boo. Or do not call me Boo unless you're talking about the movie of Yogi Bear. Yeah, I like Boo too. Boo too. Okay. Where the fuck am I going? No. No, excuse me. Excuse me. Hello, baby burp. I do not like this. My god, this game. Oh, I don't forget to listen to it. No, not the blue guy. Nana. Alex, what are you gonna do, man? I mean, unreal. Don't you hurt my feelings. I'm so sorry, Miss Lady.
Playback for unambiguous enemy. Unauthorized. Don't your last combat protocol.
I'm not Boo Boo Bear, I'm not Boo or nothing. And nothing. Do not call me that. Never ever. Never ever 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 call me Boo Boo. What am I doing?
This playback indicates that the machine is waking up. Each new visitor is another test for the clockwork soldiers. Each makes them better. In the end.
What the other guy used to go? Where's the other guy? Where would the pistol go? Golly.
Ramsey and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
Do this to me, huh? No, I'm not loving this. I'm not. Oh god. Why do you have to diss me like that?
Delilah Copperspoon.
Alex, girl. By the way, that's a random guy. He just woke up. Say hello.
Hi.
God, this game. Huh? I don't want to be called Baby Boo Boo or Baby Boo Boo Bear. I do not want to be called that, okay? Something else than that. I can handle other shit, but that shit is just gonna fuck with me. You are not gonna call me Big Mix. I do not love this. I do not. Are you for real?
Until the ocean itself is blood, no matter how many have to die.
I need a drink. I need a drink. I need a drink.
At this point, the clockwork.
Swear to God, Alex. Except do not call me Baby Boo Boo. Do not call me any kind of nickname.
Syndicate.
Oh god!
Criminal profile.
It's not gonna be Baby Boo.
Okay.
Stop telling her more. I'm not gonna let it happen. How did I do this before? Oh yeah, now I remember why it didn't kill me last time. I had a rewiring kit. What am I doing? Yo, random guy says, how are you? Pick a bloody name. I'm not... I will throw you at the window. I am not afraid to do that, Keaton. Okay, sure, Goldilocks. Boy, you look like Goldilocks. Boy, I fucking long hair like Goldilocks. I'm calling you Goldilocks. You are none of those. Not one. No. You're not. You are not Slim Shady on crack. Thank you too.
Hello, are you there? I can't sense your weight on the floors of the sound of your breathing anymore, but it seems like a reasonable guess.
With what?
You got to be on the
I can grab some shit to fuck your day. Boy, you think that's gonna stop me? I'll kill you with that
name. Call him Spy. That's what everyone else calls him.
Royal Protector, was that your explosive that just went off, or one of my clockworks?
Nothing. Okay. She says she's good.
From the other side.
Okay, now I got this done, so I don't have to worry about it. I do not. I swear to God, I totally forgot what I'm supposed to do. Keaton, what the fuck do I do?
I don't know, you're the one
that
beat the game.
I know, but it's been so long since I've done this, and it was the hardest shit to do. Spread God.
The next time she comes up with, you have to stick with. Okay, no changing it.
No, you know what, I'm just gonna, next time you say shit, my foot is going straight up your ass.
Me?
Yes, you.
Fucking
autistic frog, motherfucker.
It's a long way down.
Wait, does she have a PlayStation?
I believe she does. But she can't get any, like, killing games. Even this game, just, her mom even says it was too violent. Out of ammo, okay. You like Care Bear? You talking about Care Bear?
Ooh, nickname! That's a nickname!
No!
Care Bear!
I
was Care Bear!
Closer and closer.
I'm not gonna be called Care Bear, I swear to God.
Welcome to the final mystery, Jindosh.
All we need is like a big Care Bear outfit,
but we
made out of stuff.
Playback for an
ambiguous
enemy.
And like, up before and
playback for combat protocol. Okay, shut it down.
Toby.
Not on the
Karen Jindosh.
Wait, so she's not allowed to play Fortnite?
I don't know. Oh no! He saw it! He saw your fucking... Damn it. Put me in.
Pumpkin.
Huh?
Pumpkin.
I'm not...
Pumpkin!
No.
Pumpkin or carrot?
How about Coco? How about that?
Okay, Coco Puffs.
I'm not gonna be
Cocoa
Puffs. I'm not gonna be called Coco Puffs.
Yes,
Cocoa Puffs. I would accept the name Coco. That's fine.
I'm
not gonna be Cocoa Puffs. Nigga, doesn't look like I freaking love Coco Puffs.
Yeah.
I do not like Coco Puffs. That's the one cereal I do not like. Nasty. I'm not you. No, Alex. Oh my God, Alex. The APs have been like, Kobe, why is Alex calling you Alex Jr.? I'll be like, I was doing a stream, and then she goes, I want to pick a nickname for you. She give me all these nicknames, and then she picks Alex Jr. No. I'm not going to just... You better not. I'm not going to be called Alex Jr. I'll be comfortable with freaking Coco, okay? Coco is what I'm comfortable with. I'll take Coco, not anything else. Okay, because I don't want that. I do not like being kind of cookie. Autistic teens. Oh my God. I'm not going to be called Alex Jr. I'm so dumb. left. Oh, it didn't. Okay. No, I'm not gonna be called Alex Jr.
That's me.
Who says it has to be me? I'm not gonna be called Alex Jr.
Call me, that's just me.
No, I just don't wanna be called that. That's on stream. That's on stream now. That's on my fucking. Nasty little fuck.
Why did you leave?
I don't know.
I
farted so bad and kicked her out of the stream. You might have just killed her too.
She's just sitting there watching the stream. All of a sudden.
Oh my god, that thing is so funny. Oh god. Itty. Oh god. Do not stink up the room, I swear to god. I swear to god, baby. I don't want, no! No, Jimmy! Jimmy Jr., no! Not gonna be called Jimmy Jr.
You did it. How is he?
Frail and wounded.
God!
He'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible.
I don't wanna be called Jimmy Jr.
You must have a story to tell.
God!
I'll hear it back.
That's the most retarded name!
Alright.
No.
Thick.
I'm about to kick you right in the nuts. Man, look at you.
I'm thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
Yeah. Bumblebee to who dat?
Is that her?
I doubt it. Yeah, I'm still up. Alex, was that you that friended me? Or do you not even have that?
The void again, but it feels different.
Surprised I can pull you into this place. The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned Emily into cold stone. How difficult for you. When I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closer sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid.
Is that autistic?
What's she playing at? Maybe how is the question?
Ooh. Lol.
Hey,
Alex. Yo, I'm about to start another stream. I'm gonna end this one, and I'm gonna put in that Abzu game. Like I told you about. It's very pretty.
Dude, that game is so tranquil. It's so calming.
Alright, I'm gonna end it real quick, and I will I will be right back.